when several players did, to be fair. There's another excellent run into the area. Oh, nearly tripped as well. Big, big chance here to stab it over the bar, though, and not beneath the bar. Excellent play down the left-hand side from Asun Martinez. More and more pressure heaped on them, and that is the consequence, and Gabarro scores for Spain. And it's a moment of history because it is the 1,000th goal registered in the history of the Women's Under 20 World Cup. And Inma Gabarro has now got 6 goals. Spain have to be the favourites to go through to the final on the way they're playing here. They're looking for goal number 2. Creates the score. Now that is a stunner. That is sensational. And Spain already have 1 foot in the final. Joy on the benches. Joy on the field of play, and in the space of 2 minutes, Spain, who were struggling to score, have managed to find 2. And then so does the Spanish defence for once, and here will be a shot. Oh, it's a brilliant goal. The Dutch are back in it. The keeper absolutely helpless, because the shot which flew in there from Rosa van Hull has brought the Netherlands back into this contest against all expectation, really. Rosa van Hull, the right boot here. Again, pressure applied so that the ball will be lost, and it's a big chance to seal it here for Salma. Oh, she's wasted the opportunity. What a big one it was, and again, the Dutch are hesitant in clearing their lines, which is the problem. Van Diemen makes a signal, launches the ball. Where will it drop? It'll drop to the Spanish defence. A check for a possible penalty for the Netherlands. Is it? Well, they think it's all over. On my screen, I've been told it's a check for a possible penalty, that the check is over, and that there was no penalty, and that Spain have made it through. But Inma Gabarro's 2 goals have seen off the Netherlands, despite Van Gaal's second half attempt.